don't have anything to do because we didn't come here to go and party. We came here to do work. So basically, so as she's gone right now, we're just going to showcase from the episode 3, a daily life in the hotel. So, as anything, I would have breakfast. In breakfast, I already had some milk before because it came early. After that, I'm going to have all of this. So let's see what's inside. I know what's inside because I ordered it, but you guys can eat. I'm not eating in the hall today because, well, I woke up very late. It's 10 a.m. and breakfast closes at 10:30 a.m. I'm waking up at 10 a.m. So by the time I'm like drinking milk and bathing, it's going to be around 10:15. And by the time I go down, order and they serve, it's going to be past 10:30. So that's why I just said, come on, bring it to the room. So now let's see what's inside. This is the chole bhature. This is for my grandmother. Let's not let anything get cold. These are all the bowls. Some salt. Oh, I thought this was I guess this is the luchi for my grandmother. Yeah. So this is mine. Can you guess what this is? You can see jam and butter. So what can that be? No, very odd. Weird. Square shape. I know what it is. It's bread to make a sandwich. So my Dida is going to have a simple Bengali breakfast of luchi and chola. While I am going to have an American type breakfast, or an English breakfast, or whatever you call it, of bread, jam and butter, and bread. So yeah.
Okay guys, so I'm done with breakfast here and I was feeling exhausted. So I decided to go and have a nice bath. Okay, so my grandmother forgot to press the record button while recording the past two clips, so that's why I'll just say it later.
Guys, okay, so now I'm done playing video games and taking a bit of rest. So now I just felt a little bit hungry, and so I'm going to have some cool little cheese pakoras on a stick.
Now, after all that eating, I just felt like reading a little bit. I'm a big reader, so I decided to go and get my favorite Enid Blyton Famous 5 book, which I was currently reading, and decided to try and finish it today. You'll later find out if I did or not.
Call me a nerd if you like. I'm just going to keep on reading. Whatever you say.